steel belt.
As you would expect of a non-hierarchical arts democracy, we have meetings, lots of meetings, and Elaine is one of the nice people who comes to our meetings and helps us out, does things for us, and gives input.
Danielle?
Danielle DeSpao. Thank you, Danielle, proving once again that the Infringement Festival is not all a bunch of crazy performance artists and loud rock and rollers. Just some of us. We got Aaron City Welsh coming up next.
Just see you again, and I'm running to you. just as fast as I can. Wherever I go, you're always on my mind. And even when it's dark, you're my sunshine. And tears where I know that I'm lucky, because you make it easy to fall in love. You make it easy to fall in love. And if life is just a dream, then I'm glad that I'm asleep. But I know that this is real. There could never be anything fake about how I feel. And tears, I know that I'm lucky, because you make it easy to fall in love. Yes, you make it easy to fall in love. Am I falling? Yes, I'm falling. Boy, you got me falling in love.
Another thing Infringement Festival does is give a lot of young artists a chance to come out and try some stuff out. Stuff that, you know, you don't, it's not well developed. It's not well produced. It's not gonna get your record contract with Columbia. But it's good stuff. This is gonna get some good stuff. A little different than that. We got Blue Laser coming up next.
I really don't know.
Anyway,
I thought
who's next?